Hello everybody, I'm Ivan and this video is provided by Gary. How I said before, the grinder can work with two different options of grinding, by cup and by time. In this video I want to show to you how to use the by time function. The by time function can work with all the sides of grinding. So, in this way, we can use the grinder like a barista and personalize our preference recipe. By using our preferred bin, our preferred grinding size, and the time that we set by second, we realize one personal recipe that we can remember. Every setting we can remember, and in a second time resetting again the grinder to have the several in several time the same kind of powder. So based on this I go ahead to teach how to use step by step the function. The first step is plug in and switch on the grinder. When the grinder switch on, the default function is by cup. So we need first of all touch the corresponding icons and pass in time function. After this we can start to use. We add bin in the hopper. We can add how many we want. The maximum quantity is 8.5 ounce or in gram 240 grams. After this we can set the size. For example, now I want grinding for pour over, so the range is this. I put around 23. Then the final step is setting the second of the grinding function. The grinder can work from 1 to maximum 60 seconds. If we touch time by time, the icons increase 1 second every time. Long press is a fast increasing. I show in this way is one time. Oh, long time, fast increasing. For example, now I want grinding for 20 seconds. Okay, I set in 20 seconds. Our powder chamber is in position. Just start and waiting the machine grinding our bin. Machine after 20 seconds stop to grinding. Also have a double beep, a signal that the function work well, everything is correct, complete. We can remove our powder chamber. Here we have our powder. If we don't use all the powder grinding in this moment, we can keep this. So we close with a silicone cover to keep the flour, and in a second time we can use, and with the spoon in the upper lid we can add the quantity of powder that we want. The function by time is particularly indicated for grinding powder for espresso, because the perfect combination between the fine setting of the size and the detailed setting about the time, 1 second by 1 second, can allow the users to combine the two parameters for the best final result of powder for brew the correct espresso. one barista tips about this question. When we set in the grind size for the powder for espresso, we need to do one simply but very important action. It's useful for all kind of coffee, but in particular for espresso, because the size of the powder is very important. So first we set in the size. In this case, for my preference, I won't put number 5. Then I won't remove the residual powder to have fresh powder, and then also because maybe before I grinding a big size that is not okay for the espresso. So after setting, I take for example a little plate, I put down, and then I grinding a few seconds to remove all the residual powder. Okay, so this powder we don't use, and now in the powder drop we have the correct size of powder for brew espresso. The grinder have one accessory that is dedicated to use the funnel of our preferred espresso machine. In this way, with the funnel support that we assembly in the grinder, we can use directly the funnel from our espresso machine and grind the powder inside. So after fix the support, we fix the funnel, and then we set in our parameter. In this case, for example, I already put the number size about the grinding, and then I want try to put 10 seconds and check the amount of quantity for 10 seconds. So I set in 10 seconds and then I start the grinding. When the machine achieve the 10 seconds, automatically stop. The grinder already finished to grinding the powder. If we check and for us the quantity is not enough, we can, for example, grinding 2 seconds more. So we start and stop by hand the grinding. I grinding 2 seconds more, so totally is 12 seconds. And now the quantity for my preference is enough. In this case, become my espresso recipe. Next time I remember, setting number 5, 12 seconds, and I have the correct amount and correct quantity of powder for brew my cup of espresso. Don't need, after use, unplug the machine, because after 5 minutes, the grinder automatically pass in sleeping mode. The 2 functional icons switch off, and the start and stop icons slowly flash. If we want to use again the grinder, just touch again the icons, and the machine pass again in ready mode.